A Central New York man has died, his brother injured, after their boat sank in the Stillwater Reservoir Wednesday afternoon. Police in the town of Webb say 69-year-old Jerry Jennings of Rome died Wednesday after the boat he and his brother, 67-year-old Calvin Jennings, were in, sank. Police in the town of Webb believe the brothers had been in the water for 2 to 3 hours before another boater picked them up. The younger Jennings was taken to Lewis County General Hospital with hypothermia.